Welcome back to Obduction, guys. Okay, so last time I was very silly. I had not realized that I didn't notice those back pathways on the map in Farley's house. And so I didn't get up here until just the end of last episode. And now we can probably get over to the tree, and there's stuff over here too. Oh no, this is where we came from. Yeah, we came through from this side. Okay, so then it is actually just here. We've got our stairs going down. New area. Okay. Oh, this is such a pretty cave. I love the, like, I'll back up and show you. So this kind of, like, aperture with the light coming through. Anything that has that kind of look, I really, really like that. Hello, sun. That was very bright. Okay, is this... Oh! This is here, okay. I've been wanting to get up to this boat. It keeps looking like a spaceship. I'm tipping my head sideways, you can't tell. Okay. Oh, here's the phone thing. Okay. I mean, this is super cute because most people probably don't know what a rotary phone looks like. And that's fun. I have not used a rotary phone in so long. I mean, I know I poked at the one over by, just across from the gas station is the one that I poked at. But I don't remember seeing numbers anywhere yet. Oh! I know where, okay, that makes so much sense. This is our elevator to get down under the tree, and that, I don't know if it's that room that I'm looking at, but I'm pretty sure that's the one, yeah, that looks like the one, that had, like, the list of mayors and stuff in it that was in the wall that we peeked into. I don't think it'll work. Numbers. Have we seen? Is this actually a boat? It kind of looks like a train car. Like a people train, not a cargo train. We don't have people trains in northern Alberta. We only have cargo trains. But that is kind of what that looks like. Numbers. Okay, well, now that we've got this, I can actually come back and flip this gate so that we can get back across again. I don't remember. I think we did go through this one. Yeah. Alright. Well, let's go this way. I'm not sure where to start looking. Numbers other than... Did I take... Actually, that's a good question. Did I take any pictures inside Farley's besides the maps? That wasn't in Farley's. This is all up in the tower, or the towery thingy. Not tower, at the battery. Shop. That's what it's called, the shop. Okay. I mean, we can go take a look. That phone is, I don't remember which bank it's on. I think it's on this side. We can go take a look. No, wait a second. We haven't, this power bank thing that they call a bleeder. Has that pathway that we haven't found yet. I think that's the one. I don't think we can access it from where we are. We have to get the waterfall. We have to get to the top of the waterfall again. And at the moment, that elevator is turned off. And I don't remember. I don't remember what we did. Okay. Oh. I forgot about these. Those are numbers. I thought they were just like an overlay. Like you could imagine like those three would be the I and then this. As the S or 5. And then those two. Honestly, I feel like that's what that is. I don't think it has anything to do with the phone numbers. This one. That's beside the tower. Being circled. That's here. Which is kind of where we just were. I wish I could organize my pictures. Okay. This one I haven't been able to decipher anything yet. It kind of looks like... Oops. That one... Kind of, nope. drag and drop. No, you can't reorganize these. That's so annoying. Okay, so this one, just because there's like circles with little connecting lines, first made me think of this one, but it's definitely not. Then it made me think of this one, but I don't think it's that one either. And then this, like, unless this is a map. This might be a map of where each of the, like, it, it's kind of like this one, where it's a map of, like, the bubbles that have been teleported, right? Yeah. Rail yard. That one's the sphere. That means that's... There we go. Supply yard and fuel. Yeah, okay. So that is what that is. What is the significance there? The battery. And the tree battery. No, that's not the tree. The tower. Battery in the tower. Anyway, so that's what that is. Did we see two of these now? I think we did. I didn't take a picture of the other one. Apparently not. I don't think I need to keep this picture. Well, I am going to though. So then, since that IS or 15 with the lines fits so nicely over this. Actually, let's go in and take a look at that in person. In person, I say. This is a game, Beth. Come on. Okay. Let's go in and actually look at it. Actually, that's interesting because if we draw a line through these, like that's what that. Oh, it's not drawing a line. Shadow. It's not drawing a line. It's actually just the other half. It's the marker to show how to line things up. Together, because I need to remember that. And I'm gonna go put you away. Away. Thank you. So what this is looking like to me is this is a record of how often they've, whatever emptied and filed means, but the records that are in here, they've emptied and filed the records at these increments of, I'm guessing, our time. And then the next person, Samuel, put the, I don't know if it's date, but their increment, and then age and sex, and then like 641 ages later. Okay, I'm gonna grab pictures of these. Like a phone number. Yeah, none of this. Come on, there we go. I don't think any of this did either. I feel like if there's gonna be numbers, they're gonna be over by the shop, because the shop had more of the research type things. Did we take a picture of no, we didn't. I was thinking the journal and the submarine. Take a quick look at that phone booth, just just to see. Okay, that's lined up different. Okay. That's not, I just realized, I'm pretty sure the keypad up by the tower, the dial was twisted. Like this is how a normal phone is set up. I think the dial up by the tower was twisted funny. missing any switches. Whatever that thing is, looks very intimidating. It looks like it's just staring down this door, waiting for somebody to come in so it can attack. I keep wanting to try and climb or jump. What did we change? We forgot to open the gate back up. Yeah. So. Oh, of course. Once the gate's open, I'll be able to get across on that side. Duh. Okay. To open the gate because we came back through by Farley's, that's why. So, we need to figure out the phone number password for that one. And we need to get... myself in circles. I kind of am. Dang it. I got myself lost on this side. Oh no, I'm over on this. I'm up here. Okay. I mean, I'm still on this side. This is the other one. We don't have a picture of this one yet. I think I'm going to hazard. Should I hazard a button push? Maybe I won't. Did we try? We did try. Okay. Can we see the other one? From here. Not really. It was Irk. It was just up there somewhere, wasn't it? This does something that I regret. I'm going to regret it. I don't think it'll do anything. Yeah. That's very cool. It's trying to draw from, probably from the other one. Okay. There here's the other one. Okay. Well, let's go. Oh, is the other one just the other direction through this? I was gonna try and do this without the map. Where am I? Oh, right, the cemetery is right there. This one. You know what I keep forgetting? That I can go through Farley's to the other side. Like, I don't understand why my brain is having so much trouble with that, but it absolutely does. This is fine. We can do this. Okay. We are going to the waterfall. No idea where I've left my buggy. It must be up at the scrapyard, I think. Waterfall and shop and battery. This stuff. Was there a way? Right. That doorway. But we gotta get these carts out of the way first. There actually is a way to do that, because they look like they're all very solidly in the way. Except with the crane. Those must also be dates of some kind. We're not missing any dates or numbers. Oh, that's just to demonstrate the rocks, I bet. Is that what that is? Yeah. Alright. Something I figured out without even trying. Oh, it doesn't turn any further. Okay. Is it catching on over that way? Right there? Or is it just the beam? I don't think that solved anything. I mean, we broke some things. We should maybe go down and look at the rubble. I don't know if we'll learn anything from it, but... yeah. Before anything else, let's close this water gate because I keep forgetting. Or open the water gate. Maybe it doesn't. Oh, wait. Can we spin all the way? Just looked weirdly out of place. Numbers. There's a 7. Well, let's switch missile pod, if that makes sense. 6, 7, 8, 3. 5, 7. mean, here's lots of numbers. I don't think any of these will help us. But I will take a picture of it anyway. Can't think of anything. I was just saying, I can't think of anything we changed other than moving that gate back and forth. This gate. That would change part of the waterfall, but I'm also just noticing the power line going that way. Again, I feel like that's probably not related, but won't hurt to check. Wasn't anything. Yeah, the reason this doesn't have power is because the water's not coming this way. That's how that works when something is water powered. Okay. Which, actually, what that does mean is that there's gotta be. Oops. There's gotta be somewhere on this side of the waterfall to go up. Means we have to get to it from here. Which means we have to get the scrapyard powered. I need to figure out what it was that I did to get that bucket to move. Whoops, not quit. I can tell I'm missing something again. Okay. this looks like. So there's four. I wish that would stop showing up. But there's four green smudges here. And one of them is literally right in the wall. Which. Oh no, that's the above ground one. I was thinking maybe it was underground. Yeah, no, we have to get to it from here. Which means we need to get that bucket to work. Okay. Well, back over there we go. Oh, did we look in here for numbers? I don't think so. Is it supposed to be? I think it's supposed to be wet. But that looks like it's glowy. That's where this map was. Why would this map? This makes me think there's like a faction divide of some kind. I just noticed these. Oh, those are the air vents, I bet. And that's the track. Okay. And this is track. That makes sense. Why would they have their own hand-drawn map? Of the sea. I'm gonna start taking pictures of all the number things. This is what happens. Well, this one's not gonna be easy to find. It's 0.5 ounces of things. You can't put that into a phone. Or that one. So maybe it is easy. Because just that one. This is why I used to play with a physical notebook, because as nice as it is to have pictures, now I've got a giant camera roll to look through and scroll through every time. Okay, well, I don't know what the name of a particular drink has to do with anything, but I'm going to hang on to that. Okay. Shortcut map. Where are we wanting to go? Scroll, yeah. See? This one. Okay. Cemetery is a good spot to go through. Thank you. There's two up here. This one's plugged, but you can still hear the wind. Is that the other one? Weren't there two? Weren't there two up here? Oh, I'm looking at that one. And then those two. Okay. So this one, and then these two. Okay, it won't let me fall in. I have been so nervous of that. I need to remember what kind of game this is. Okay, not plugged. Them up with this. This one is definitely plugged. This one is definitely plugged. There's my buggy. So this is what I need to get working. I need to get down there. And I can't for the life of me figure out how I had power before and now I don't. Can we see where the power line comes from? No numbers. The fact that they've got a old school rotary dial telephone that like teleported here. I'm just walking over here so that I can look at it while I talk about it. Hello, whale. I like the whale. The fact that that phone booth even exists tells me that in order to put the code in at the tower, see from this side it looks like a boat, in order to put the code in at the tower, we're going to be translating numbers and letters, which which is fun. Also, you need to know how to use a rotary dial, because the password's on a rotary dial. What? Why won't you let me in? Thank you. Okay. Well, let's go back. Also, I just found out that you can, reach these from in the cart. There. You can actually switch the track. Thank you, friend, for telling me. You can switch the track without getting out of the buggy. I don't know if I picked that up from Ribbon or where I got that from, but it seems to me that it did used to be that way in some of the older games. So I just like was running on that assumption. I haven't checked. I haven't checked houses and posters and stuff for numbers recently. This is kind of a... probably not relevant, but like... does that change anything? It doesn't hurt in games like this to like literally poke at all the things. I brought the buggy back up. Must be facing the door. Okay. Supposed to bring it back up. You're just supposed to put it down. Hmm. Oh, that's why. Those aren't dissolving rocks. That's actually an end of the line. That makes sense. Missing something, and I can't tell what, but I think. Don't know if it's worth just trying some of the numbers I have. I really don't think it is. I can see that the way to get into here, which is my goal, is through here. The way to get into here is the phone number password thing. That I'm not sure. I mean, I might as well try some of the numbers that I have. Actually, because it's a phone number and I'm expecting words, I should try names. Is on this side. All right, I wanted to try walking. We have to find a way. I don't know if the water gate switches going around. I don't think it will. Oops. We didn't try that little sphere swapping thing. Actually, let me make sure I know where I'm going. Swapping this one, having that one on, and trying to turn that one on is what I'm trying to say. Get up. Oh, it was through there. Okay. One day, I promise, I will not get lost easily. I don't know if it helps to go this far down. I don't think it makes a difference. Oh no. I'm on a different planet. Oops. I think I'm gonna end things here. This is amazing. Okay. Yep, I'm not gonna move. I hope I'm not stuck. Oh no. Okay. Thanks for joining me, guys. This was a fun one. We'll see you next time.